We all know why we are here, don't we?
You claim knowledge, German. But we cannot know how or why the spirits will shape our destiny. Bad omen for you. For every action, there is a reaction.
If you do not want to,
but we will always rebuild. Situation is less than desirable. No ammo. Come, demons! These brittle boards will not last. They will soon fragment.
This island is part of Division 9, Group 935's allies in the war.
The thought of what horrors we may uncover here brings me shame. My efforts may be futile, but effort is always worthwhile. I humbly desire that I am provided the advantage I need.
Touch me! It's to invite death! Perhaps one day we will escape bullets! Today is not that day!
Double points!
I am grateful to the spirits unseen.
We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget.
Your words show little compassion, Richtofen. Perhaps you should pretend to care.
Fine, take my money. It's not like I can take it with me.
Well, well, well. Looks like there ain't no power.
Feeling light. Need the juice.
That's what I'm talking about! Low on ammo!
just what the doctor ordered.
Keep him out for a few. Well, well, well. Looks like there ain't no power.
Raw!
feeling light. Need the juice.
Awesome!
Double points!
This is proper socialist reform!
I need to find some lead or I'm gonna get bored here! What? I was only taking a nap. I'm good or I'm drunk. I hit two zombies with one bullet. Why am I so heavy now? Man up, zombies. It's time to die. Done, you bitches!
Fetch me their soul!
Come, Sook. I have vodka for you.
That's the last leg you're gonna hump! Little gun, lots of holes.
Oh, look at how shiny she is. To try and take me.
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about!
Yeah.
Fetch my grenade, devil voice! On the house!
All right, I'll get up already. Sheesh. Like mother. Fourth wife. She pretty. Pretty and smelly.
Her ass is recovered. For a moment, anyway. You have no chance, bone monkey.
I'm over now. Hello, zombies. I am coming for you! This little girl and her games, it's a sign of bad parenting.
I get some more rounds.
You're Dr. Richthofen, right? I'm taking you out of here.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
If powering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival, then I'm with the chairman.
It's almost like they do not know I am here.
This'll hold them for, what, 10 seconds? Okay, Doctor. You wanna tell us just what your people have been doing here?
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Watch your back! They're all over us!
Edward Richthofen, you will come with me.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Mechanization is an abomination. Machines are without souls, without honor.
Appeared overnight. They have been unable to explain their origins.
Evidently, your actions have unleashed unnatural forces.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
An alliance, however fragile, is in all our interests. Silenced our enemies. shrouds the judgment of our wretched enemy. With this power, many will die by my hand.
I consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
I will take the shovel, so I may uncover that which is buried. This chalk drawing that becomes reality defies logic. It was you who first drew blood.
Ah, this component is just one part of something bigger.
I need bullets!
The spirits have brought forth a generous gift for us all!
Throwing us a bone, Samantha.
Points. Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here.
Who is this child calling to us?
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop. During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
Open it.
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before...
Main power offline. Auxiliary power activated.
If given enough time, I could create a generator from spare parts. Why is it black and white now?
Please, help me. She's coming. Maybe it must be repaired.
Usually the voices sound so angry.
Good deal!
Explosion is intense. I cannot contain myself. The blood spilled shall be glorious.
This isn't as much fun when we don't have bullets!
Main power.
Come get some, Megan Alex!
Rocket approaching.
My abilities are going to kill you, pig!
I didn't know I was this good! Ah, yeah, I did. Nothing left of my guns. Time to get your groove on, puss buckets!
Initiating Luna Navigation Systems. Awaiting Security Protocol 3255.
Thank you.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
You fucking talking to me?
Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
Are you okay? You don't look okay.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
You fucking
can hear
talking
you
to me?
Complete metamorphosis. Are you the one I saw in my dream?
Everything looked a little different when I was like that. After a few years. Did someone throw this key away?
In your mortal hands, you now hold a summoner's key.
You're done, my friend! Done!
Touched me! I think I'm about to unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the...
Corpses are actually the real people of this city? Fuck. Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
I'd done this back when I was performing at...
Never heard of personal space.
I want this area sealed off. You got something better to do?
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
What would you have us do?
Any barricade is better than no barricade. What the fuck is this? You got a lot of nerve, creep. Gives you lemons, buy a fucking gun.
This is a good thing.
Look, you gotta keep your peepers open. I thought you were streetwise. This area's gonna damn.
Oh, it scratched me. Well, is that gonna get infected?
Remain silent now.
with each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
He's getting angry.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You, who's trying to vince me?
Regret that real soon. One piece of gum, that's all I get.
This gun is worth diddly squat without bullets! Can you give me a description of that attacker?
No need for gratitude, just a simple thank you and a blood debt will be enough.
Hey, I'm gonna need some more slugs real soon.
More than a little vulnerable.
Damn it, I'm completely out. Hey, Magic Man, you got something to do with all this? One of your spells go wrong or something?
No, I'm an illusionist. I deal in misdirection and theatrics. This is something else.
Holy shit. That was close. Other Nikolai seems pretty pissed. We better get him out from under that rubble.
There is so much to do. A lesson from Axis, the openings of the gateways, I'm getting confused. Damn, these 115 induced delusions! We are here to secure Nikolai 1.0. That is all that matters.
Okay, I'm gonna say it. Anyone else see that huge fucking dragon?
Zaritzen? Volgograd? Nine, this is Solikot! Maxis! Can you still hear me? We are so close! Ah, yes. The wood, the nails, the interminable process of unsustainable repairs.
Same side here. Everything is going to plan. We've just got to find a way to the other Nikolai.
We are close, but I fear something is wrong. There is something I am missing. Forward to the calluses this will no doubt leave upon my nimble fingers.
Insta-kill!
I walk the path of the enlightened! My lack of ammo is symptomatic of my recent bad luck. I prefer to choose mine own tools.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
We better concentrate on getting to other Nikolai before he ends up as Dragon Chow.
That's right. Nikolai, he is the last. Once we have him contained, he will come for us. Different he, obviously.
Hunter!
Hey, Nikolai! Maybe we can fix the place up a bit.
Not ammo!
More ammo is always preferable to less.
You know, hammer and nails could be used for so much more interesting purposes.
Everything was going so well.
Do I need to explain just how much you've disappointed me? A lot.
again. I made sure of it.
Perhaps you'll come to help me, friend, eh? That would be good. For years, I have had only one friend, eh? Say hello to Vodka!
He's completely lost his marbles, hasn't he?
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
Double points!
I assure you, whatever I earn will be put to the greater good. My good. Me.
Nice plan, Richthofen. Really. Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man. That sounds terrible. I am a doctor, a surgeon, a scientist. Still not a carpenter. I don't care what anyone else says. This may sting a little. Or a lot.
Double points!
I'll put my
gathering. So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead, what the hell is it?
Your demise is imminent.
The job!
Max ammo!
Time to get back to it.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
All right, who's first? Yeah, how about that?
It ain't over unless I'm really dead, Bone Jaws.
Hello again, Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me? We aren't friends.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance. We must focus on what is important. If only I could remember what was important.
Down before, pus buckets. I always get back up.
Let's get this over with, shall we? Not too quickly. I still want you to suffer.
Saved my life more than once over the years. I appreciate it.
We must be prepared. Fortunately, I usually am.
Try chewing faster to make it work faster. It'll just hurt my jaw.
Many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Max has bit me to remove his brain. store more ammunition.
Insta-kill!
I am ready to make the first incision. All I have left is my knife. There will be blood. On guards! Lots of it!
It will all be over. Soon. Now, my power sets will come
Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? Sometimes feel guilty about that. But then I remember, it wasn't really me. Life is a series of obstacles. Not all of them can be overcome. I take it you're interested in...
Okay, fellas. If you inherit, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Can actually stop me?